Hi friends, welcome to DM classes. In last session we have learned definition of real numbers, order relation on rational numbers and decimal representation of real numbers. Now today we will start practice set 2.1. Practice set 2.1, question number 1. Classify the decimal form of the given rational numbers into terminating and non-terminating recurring type. First, 13 divided by 5. Second, 2 divided by 11.
Question number 1. First equal to 13 by 5 and second 2 by 11. Solution. First, denominator. Solution. First, denominator. Denominator equal to 5. 5 equal to 5 into 1. Since 5 is the only prime factor. 5 is the only prime factor in the denominator. Therefore, the decimal form of the rational number, the decimal form of the rational number, rational number 13 by 5 will be terminating type. Second solution. Denominator 11. 11 equal to 11 into 1. Since the denominator is other than prime factor 2 or 5. Prime factors 2 or 5. Therefore, the decimal form of the rational number 2 by 11 will be non-terminating type. Non-terminating type. Question number 2. Write the following rational number. Rational numbers in decimal form. First, 127 divided by 200. Second, 25 divided by 99. Third, 23 divided by 7. First, solution. 127 divided by 200. 127 is less than 200. We have to make 127 greater than 200. For that, we will put point in quotient so that 0 will be come in dividend. 127 will become 1270. Two hundred six are 1200 minus 70. 7 minus 0, 0. Zero. 203 is 600 minus 100, 0. 205 is 1000 minus 0, 0, 0. 2nd. 25 divided by 99. 25 is less than 99. We have to make 25 greater than 99. For that, we will put point in quotient so that 0 will come in dividend. 25 will become 250. 99 2 is 198 minus 52 0. 99 5 is 495 minus 10 minus 5 5 11 minus 9 2. Therefore, 25 divided by 99 equal to 0.25 recurring. Third, solution. 23 divided by 7. 7 3 is 21. 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 2, 0. Point 0. 7 2 is 14. 20 minus 14 equal to 6. Point 0. 7 8 is 56. 60 minus 50, 60 minus 56 equal to 4.0. 7 5 is 35. 40 minus 35 equal to 5.0. 7 7 is 49. 50 minus 49 equal to 1.0. 7 1 ja 7. 10 minus 7 equal to 3.0. 7 4 ja 28. 30 minus 28 equal to 2. Therefore, 23 divided by 7 equal to 3.285714. Recurring. Answer. Question number third. Write the following rational number. Write the following rational number. In P by Q form. First, 0.6 recurring. Second, 0.37 recurring. First, solution. Let x equal to 0.6 recurring. It is denoted by first equation. Therefore, x equal to 0.666. Since one number, that is 6, is repeating, after the decimal point, thus multiplying both sides by 10, multiplying both sides by 10 in equation first, 10 into x equal to 10 into 0.6 recurring, 10x equal to 6.6 recurring. It is denoted by second equation. Subtracting question first from second, first from second, 10x minus x equal to 6.6 recurring minus 0.6 recurring, 10 minus 1 equal to 9x equal to 6.6 recurring minus 0.6 recurring equal to 6. X equal to 6 divided by 9. 3 2 is 6. 3 3 is 9. X equal to 2 divided by 3. Therefore, 0.6 recurring equal to 2 by 3. Answer. Second, solution, 0.37 recurring, let x equal to 0.37 recurring, it is denoted by first equation, therefore x equal to 0.3737, since two numbers, that is 3 and 7, are repeating, after the decimal point, thus multiplying both sides by 100, therefore 100x equal to 100 into 0.37 recurring. 100x equal to 37.37 recurring. It is denoted by second equation subtracting equation first from second. 100x minus x minus x equal to 37.37 recurring minus 0.37 recurring. 100 minus 1 is 99x equal to 37. X equal to 37 divided by 99. Therefore, 0.37 recurring equal to 37 divided by 99. Answer.
Thank you. If you like the video, please press the bell icon.